Last time you saw this transmission, there was a torque sensor sitting right here, and when torque was applied to the drive axle, the arm here would move backwards and it would shift gears down. What I originally wanted to do was just throw some pneumatics on that system and still have it be automatic but shifting pneumatically. There were just way too many forces involved and I couldn't get it to shift back the low gear. So I did notice if I moved this piston by hand, it shifted just fine. So I decided to throw a servo on there and it worked pretty well. Now, that's a little bit of a trade-off. It's not automatic anymore. It's now a manual. You have to use a radio to change the gears. However, it is more efficient. That spring is gone there, so this axle isn't under tension anymore. And it's still quite smooth. So a little bit of a trade-off. Still fairly good. Also, that torque sensor with the differential on it was putting quite a bit of friction into the system. And now that's gone, and that gives a little bit of extra space. If you haven't seen the first video and you want some more details on this transmission, I'll put a link to that right here. Right on. Thanks for watching.